So the first thing I'm going to show you how to do in Google Reader is how to add a subscription. And this is all what Google Reader is all about. So first thing you want to do is add a whole bunch of subscriptions so you can get started reading them. And it's real easy. It's right here in bold in the green box, add subscription. And if you know the URL to the feed, you could enter that. But it might be easier just to search it. And because this is from Google, of course, the search works great. So I'm just going to search Expert Village and see what comes up. And my search will appear over here in my reading section. There you go, Expert Village videos. And so I can look at it. I clicked on it, and I can look at it before I subscribe. So you can see it says you are not subscribed to this feed yet. So I can kind of get an idea what it is. Looks like every time Expert Village posts a new series, they update this little blog that's got a bunch of different stuff on it. I'll go ahead and subscribe to that. And now you can see it now appears in my subscriptions box right here, Expert Village videos. So let me just search for something else. You don't necessarily have to search for something specific like Expert Village. So what if I just searched for movies? And then you see I've got a bunch of feeds all about movies, and I can just like look at them and see what I want. Movies opening this week. That's pretty interesting. I'll subscribe to that. Go back, look at some more. See, New York Times movies. There we go, Rolling Stone movie reviews, I'll do that. And I can also just subscribe straight from this page without even going to look at them first if I know. And then I can always unsubscribe later, so that's not a big deal. But let me go. Here's a one I just signed up with, and you can see all the new stories. So if I wanted to unsubscribe, I could come up here to feed settings and unsubscribe if I wanted to. And that's basically how you subscribe and unsubscribe to feeds in Google Reader. And there's one other way to do this, which is the Discover feature, which I'll talk more about later. But for now, just click on the Add Subscription link and then search for whatever it is you're looking for. You can search for something specific, or you can search more general and then just browse and see what's out there.